Winter 2019 graduation ceremony. I know we are all so excited to be here tonight to celebrate such a joyous and long-awaited occasion and to reward these graduates for all their hard work. It's such a great time to be here. But I know you're just as excited as I am to get this ceremony started. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and introduce the director of Don Community High School, Mr. Ramon Davenport.
Thank you, Ms. Elmore. First of all, before I get started, I feel emotion right now just because of this national anthem was something that was outstanding. I had to honestly wipe the tears away because these students right here to the right of me and sung the national anthem are part of the Don Academy arts program. And it's a program that we started for students that have the talent that go undiagnosed, okay? And here at Don, we want to bring everything out of these kids, and they got up here and they did their thing. So again, congratulations to you guys. Also, Mrs. Devon, our famous guitar student, she did an awesome job as well, so please give a round of applause for her as well. Again, my name is Ramon Davenport. I'm the director here at Don Community High School. I'm so excited about being here tonight, especially looking at these graduates to the left of me. You guys couldn't imagine, okay, just these people working extremely hard, and some of them came down to the last wire, but it's not how you start, it's how you finish. And absolutely. And right now, parents, if you could all stand. If you're a parent of any one of these graduates, please stand at this time. Absolutely. Thank you. Without this staff right here, this day wouldn't be possible. Okay, so again, to my wonderful staff, you guys go over and beyond to make this happen. I'm extremely proud to be standing up here telling you, guess what? Thank you. Thank you for putting in the hard work. Thank you for sacrificing for these young people. We need you. Okay, you guys hear us say that all the time. We need you to be inspirational in these kids' lives. And I truly thank you from the bottom of my heart. The graduates right here to the left of me that I have in front of me, they worked very hard to get to this point. I'm very proud of each and every one of them, and I can commend them for their efforts. It's funny because I always mention to the staff, we make dreams come true. Okay, it's not how you start again, it's how you finish. Now the first step is completed, but you have a long way to go. I want to leave you with this class motto. Life brings us tears, smiles, and memories. The tears dry, the smiles fade, but the memories last forever. Now, before I sit down, I want to let you guys know this. If you're looking for a high school diploma, there's anybody in the stands, if you're at a current school and you're just having struggles or you need credit recovery or whatever the case may be, please let us do what we do. Come and see us. Come and see us. Don't be ashamed to come and see us. If you're an adult and you're still trying to get a high school diploma, please come and see us. We have a program for you, which is our 22 plus program. So please come and see us. Please be a Don family member. We want you. We encourage you to come to Don, okay? Because we do make dreams come true. So at this time, I want to bring up our student speakers for tonight, Kiara Cephas, Ryan Meese, and Ziar Gibbs. Can you please come up?
Hey everyone, welcome to class of 2019. It has been good to have experience with Kitmas. It has pushed me in a lot. Me a lot of other teen moms to go farther with life. It helped us with sisterhood, it helped us with a helping hand when we needed. It helped us with plenty of more. And if you know any teen mothers who are struggling and feel like they're giving up, I refer them to go to Kitmas program. Thanks for everyone coming out to celebrate this night with us.
Good evening, ladies and non-ladies. My name is Ryan. I go, or rather went, to the South Campus downtown on 4th Street at Don Community High School. Yeah. I've spent 2 years there, starting in October of 2017, and I can say with confidence that those 2 years were better than my other school that I've spent 11 years at. Which, it's really saying something, quality over quantity, people. No, I'm not being paid to say this, I swear. There's a lot of people we have to thank for helping us reach this milestone, and I mean a lot. The list of people to thank is longer than the line for the Popeye's chicken sandwich. So I'll generalize it into groups. First and foremost is without a doubt the school itself. The staff were all very nice and didn't ever force me to do things a certain way or by a certain time. Take your time felt like the primary motto there, and it's definitely what any student needs to be successful, not just myself. that the positive environment also served as a motivator to work at my most optimal capacity, removing nearly all signs of stress and never worrying about difficult tasks, like those freaking algebra problems. But mainly, of all the staff to thank for this is the big man himself, Mr. Davenport. It's thanks to him specifically that we're all standing here today about to achieve this legendary milestone for offering alternate routes to the end if you're unable to do something specific. For example, if you can't pass state testing or don't even have time for state testing, that's not a problem. You can just work for 120 hours. It's alternate paths like these that are, in my opinion, an amazing idea and shows that he just wants students to graduate, not trying to weed out the weak ones. Weed out the weak ones like other schools try to do. Looking at US EPA. They're all like, your brain is like this. We want brains like this. Please get out of here, dum-dum. But here at Don, success itself is the primary goal here, not about how good you are at it. Now, I'm sure another group of individuals we have to thank our families for giving us a push in the right direction. They've helped us sign up, made sure we attended every day, and kept us on track. It's because of moms, dads, sisters, brothers, aunts, uncles, and especially grandparents in my case, that we were able to attend school every day and get our work done. Now we should also thank the naysayers, because now we get to rub it in their faces. The pessimistic people who told us things like, you'll never make it, you can't go back, you're too old to graduate, your life is already over. There are those who said this day would never come, but what are they to say now? Last and most importantly, there's one more person we should be thanking. And that's ourselves. We were the ones who made the decision to come back to school and finish the fight. We were the ones who chose to sit at our desk and see our graduation through to the letter. We were the ones who made this day possible for ourselves. We forced our way down a path we chose to take and did it our own way, because that's how we roll. And with that, this day marks our childhood's end and our future's beginning. Thank you.
North teachers, I would not be here. My family, they always support me, get up, go to school, what is you doing? No diploma, no nothing. Like, I gotta be better than everybody and everything going on. Like, I just wanted more, and Don gave me that. Like, I'm graduating now, I'm happy. I'm off top for real.
Can you give these young, wonderful people another round of applause? Before I get to where you guys came, I just want to say a couple things. With our KidMiss program, it's a brand new program. It stands for Keeping Teen Moms in School. And this is for students who are either pregnant or have had a child that, you know, they can bring their child actually to school. Okay, and they can get it done that way. So as you can see at Don High School, we take away all the excuses. We take away all of the barriers. Okay, we don't want to hear that. Why are you not coming to school? Well, guess what? We got something for you. Okay, so as you guys can see, also as I look around the crowd, I see a lot of alumni here in the stands. You guys either graduated from Don High School. So give yourself another round of applause. Okay. Y'all ready? Let's rock and roll then. Okay. Now, before I do this, I want to thank my board president, Mike Bauer, for all of his hard work. Also, Mr. Grant Hasser and Mrs. Randall Hefner, who are also in the stands as my board. I confer to you that these students have met all graduation requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education, and they shall see and receive their diplomas here tonight.
Terrell Amin. William Bohannon. Zaria Borden. Creasia Bowman. Zachary Brown. Kyria Cephas. Maria Cross. Roderick Davis Jr. Micaiah Downs. Trevion Edwards. Zaira Gibbs. Elysia Jackson. Malik Jackson. Terry Johnson. Aaliyah Jones. Jayada Jones. Shamia Jones. Jemon King. Angela Lindsay. Trishan Love. Lanelle Lucas. Kamani McKinney. Taisha Mallory. Ryan Zachary Meese. Alexandria Payne Collins. Janice Peterson Blanchard. Journey Pinkleton. Corleone Ray. Dearis Ray. Cornell Shinholster. Javon Walker. Shakur Walker. Dantasia Walton. Cordell White. Fahim Whitehead. Sierra Whitney. Tiante Wilcox. Kamar Michael Williams. Shay Kiva Winslow. Jalen Cooper.
Okay, come on, graduates, and please stand, face the audience. You are an official graduate. Turn the top to the right. You are an official graduate.